The cystic artery normally arises from the right hepatic artery and branches into the anterior and posterior branches close to the gallbladder. It can arise from the left hepatic artery, cross the common bile duct and reach out to the gallbladder. It can arise from the gastroduodenal artery and branch out into anterior and posterior branches. The cystic artery can arise medial to the common bile duct and cross it anteriorly and reach the gallbladder. The cystic artery can also arise from the hepatic artery and come anterior to the cystic duct. The cystic artery can originate very high close to the liver and then reach out to the gallbladder. There can be two separate cystic arteries, anterior and posterior, arising from the right hepatic artery.